In this tutorial, we delve into the intricacies of managing chart of accounts in Tally Prime, specifically focusing on creating multiple ledgers and groups. This is crucial for beginners as Tally Prime differs from its predecessor, Tally ERP 9, in terms of master creation. In a previous tutorial, managing multiple ledger accounts in Tally ERP 9, I highlighted the time-saving benefits of creating multiple masters, with a link provided in the description for reference. In Tally ERP 9, creating multiple ledger accounts under a single accounts group was a breeze. However, in Tally Prime, the process is slightly different. Navigate to the Chart of Accounts section under the Gateway of Tally. Choose the master's type, groups, ledgers, voucher types, etc. And if you opt for ledgers, a screen displays groups, subgroups and ledgers under those categories. The magic happens on the right side with the Multimasters option. Shortcut key, Alt plus H. Pressing this key reveals a menu, prompting you to multi-create or alter. Select multi-create and proceed to type the name of the group under which you want to create multiple ledger accounts, for instance, fixed assets. You can then efficiently create as many ledger accounts as needed, even specifying last year closing balances as opening balances. Upon saving, you'll find these newly created multiple ledger accounts neatly organized under their respective groups in the list of ledgers. Similarly, creating multiple groups in Tally Prime is a breeze. From the Gateway of Tally, press Enter on Chart of Accounts, select groups from the list of accounting masters and either click the Multi-Masters button or use the shortcut Alt plus H. In the Group section, choose the desired accounting group, for instance Sundry Debtors, and effortlessly create subgroups like North Zone, South Zone, East Zone, and West Zone. The straightforward method for creating or altering multiple ledgers or groups in Tally Prime is by navigating to Chart of Accounts from the Gateway of Tally. Alternatively, use the Alt plus G keys to access the go-to window and type the command name to directly move to the desired screen, such as Chart of Accounts. In summary, creating multiple groups and ledger accounts in Tally Prime is straightforward once you know where to look. For editing multiple ledgers or groups, simply choose the Alter option from the Multimaster list. I hope you find this tutorial both informative and interesting. Show your support by liking, sharing and commenting. Subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for more updates.